everybody. It's Thanksgiving week, and in honor of Thanksgiving,
chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
I know. It's not Christmas, but I'm one of those people who like to celebrate Christmas as early as possible. And yes, I already have my Christmas tree up in my house. I did it Veterans Day. I have a happy Christmas or a Merry Thanksgiving. So whenever Thanksgiving happens, I'm already thinking about Christmas and Christmas shopping and all the fun things about Christmas. So today we are going to have a Christmas breakout. I know a lot of my friends are super excited about the whole breakout idea, and I thought as a Thanksgiving gift to you, I would give you a Christmas breakout. So let's go through how you guys are going to break out of this Christmas breakout. I didn't really give it a great name, but anyway. So your learning target is I can solve the questions using resources and map skills. Oh yes, I said map skills. It's going to be fun. All right, guys, you're going to open up your library course, or you're going to open up library course, and then you're going to go to the week of Thanksgiving, and then you are going to watch the video you're watching right now, and then you're going to go down to the breakout. It says use Myon to break out of this library Christmas around the world activity. So you're going to be given, the first thing you need to do is type your name. That is a required answer. And then every clue has a map and has a clue about Myon books that you may want to go and look at. Hint, hint. And then a picture clue. So every one of your breakouts have a map, Myon books that you may want to go look at, and a picture clue. And then you're going to type your answer. Now, it will tell you the format that the answer is. Remember, on a breakout, if you don't have the format right, it thinks it's wrong. So if it says all caps, no spaces, all caps, no spaces, okay? So make sure that you are doing it correctly or it won't think it's right. And so you'll make your way through the breakout, and I'm just gonna let you guys figure out how to make it work. Use those clues, your map, Myon, hint, 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 and your picture clue. Have fun, guys, and happy Thanksgiving, or happy Christmas, or Merry Thanksgiving. Either way, have a great Thanksgiving, and I'll see you back in December. Oops, not December, because we come back on November 30th. So I'll see you back at the end of November.